command prompt because I realized it didn't work with my git bash. So.
Thank you, me, I am so mean, the chat.
Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you for the tip. Right?
Yeah, and say cd. And now that I've done that, you see I type Heroku, and I can type now Heroku login. Email.
We're not going to show that.
Actually, email. Okay.
Yeah?
Okay, now I, clear what?
What's going on?
My clear command does not work.
Control. But you are logged in.
Okay. Control C, Control A. No. Control B, N, M.
All right, and now we're gonna upload. Now we're gonna upload, right? No, this is not gonna work. Let me just stand next to you.
So I got my app. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Let's create a new Git repository. So I'm already in this my project folder. I'm gonna say git init. Git init. You see it initialize an empty Git repository now. Now I'm gonna say now. I wanna create a remote called Heroku. So normal git syntax will be git remote add Heroku, but I'm using Heroku and not Heroku and not GitHub. So what I'm gonna do is actually type Heroku git colon remote dash A. And here I just enter my project. So I'm gonna say acrostic tweeter. So I already did that. Then to deploy my application, this is all I need to do, by the way. Okay. Git add dot. It's doing a lot of things. Okay.
That was quick.
Now I'm gonna say git commit. Dash AM
and получается.
I'm gonna say let's add a message. This, by the way, is where this M stands for. I'm gonna say deploying code and do that. Okay.
All right.
And I'm gonna say git. This is the last hooked me in and now it's gonna be working.
I hope so.
This is gonna basically publish what's on my local computer to Roku.
Okay.
And this is the active... And this, by the way, in Git, it's called push. So I'm gonna say Git, push, and then the remote, which I just created, is called Heroku.
Mm-hmm.
And then the branch, which it's in. So I need to say a master.
It's doing it.
Like colluding. Polluting it, polluting it, polluting it, polluting
it. Is it done? It says egg. Oh no, it's not.
It's not. When a greater than when C appears. Ah, it appeared. Exceed now exit.
Okay, and what do we do now?
Refresh in our web browser. Wait.
I think.
Wait. Pause. Time out. I'm back in what and the thing that I needed is I needed to go to my dashboard, so. I think it's over here. Across a tweeter.
Yeah, that's what I meant. That you should just go to your personal page and click on that whole, what's that called? Dino?
Yeah.
Okay. So if we go there, that's the online address, the URL. Where yeah. Everybody can go to tweet acrostics?
This app is using free dinos. Yay!
But where is the actual site? Where is the actual site that, you know, the interface of the acrostic machine? Where can everybody go to? Is it in settings? Or is it in... Where is it?
I don't know. I think it's in settings. Heroku get URL right here. Okay.
Oh, let's try it. Let's just try it. And then we'll end the video. Can you take this URL and...
So I think I remembered it, and it's git.heroku.com. Okay.
But you could just copy paste it.
Heroku.com. Let's start going to this URL. Okay, but I really want
to. I would just copy paste the one.
Git.heroku.slash.
Just copy paste it.
What is it? Whoop! It's over here. AcrosticTweeter.git. Okay. AcrosticTweeter.git. Not sit git. And it says method not allowed. Okay, so.
Did you get the right URL?
Roku get URL.
What does that mean?
Another URL I think is just acrosticTweeter.com. dot Heroku app.com. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, there you go. How did you come up with that one? Wonderful.
I actually like.
Yeah.
You know that thing by a Foreign Pop, which is basically, which is for, which built these Maze Men and X-Ball games. These URLs were mazemem-multiplayer.heroku.com and xball-multiplayer.herokuapp.com.
That's smart. Yeah, hey, let's test it so that the video doesn't get too long.
Okay, let's test it. So we got it now. Finally, we can test it. That's it. Like, finally. Okay.
Let's just take another file. Text file, not that stupid business letter. Just grab another text file from.
Actually, there's some. I know it. It's in a sample data sets.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Whoops. A to Z F16, public analysis. Sample data sets, Wikipedia. Let's try this one.
Yeah, let's do that. This is good. Yeah, that's a much more romantic text about rainbows. Yeah? And then the word will be word. Send tweet.
Actually, let's try making the word rainbow.
Okay. Rainbow.
Not rainbow. Rainbow.
Okay. Go to your Twitter.
I got my...
Refresh. Yes! Red air is undefined. Welcome to undefined.
Undefined? That's actually because they're...
It's working!
That's because there's no word, probably, starting with the letter N. And I'll go, so this is where I'm going to grab, a much larger text file with lots more words. So I'm going to say, go to here, coding challenges, I'm going to go to, let's try the diastic ones. I think we should try. Let's try the. Oh, I'm gonna go and go to. Whoops. I'm gonna go to.
Ну давай уже поскорее.
Давай. Там слишком длинное будет видео.
Go and go to rainbow.txt. This is a much larger text file.
Okay, let's do that. Whoa. Those look like tentacles. Okay. You can also just paste it. After this text.
Okay, send tweet.
Send tweet.
Refresh. This is good.
Rainbow. Yeah.
Yeah. Related N is not B of white. Sounds nice. So this is the end of the project. You succeeded. It was really difficult. We even asked people for help. So got a little help, but most of the stuff you did on your own. All of the stuff, actually, except for the advice to use prompt.
Okay.